The ground below is sacred, and we are not alone.